played in the subway for a long time in New York City, as some of y'all know. And then I moved to San Francisco at a certain point. And I decided, you know, what I really need to, I need to try to get my subway musician thing kind of happening here in San Francisco, but it just wasn't. I was really looking for where the hippies were. I really wanted to find me some hippies. And I went down to Hayden Ashbury, and I walked into the Starbucks. And there wasn't any of them there. And then I went and I walked across Hayden Ashbury, and I walked into the Ben and Jerry's. This will never do. So I took my guitar, and I walked around. I just walked around the whole of Golden Gate Park one day, and I wrote this song. And it just was one of those songs. I didn't quite know what it was about at the time, but it just sort of happened. And it was like,